see us, now you don't. Quick, dancing feet. And Barcelona may already be out of sight.
Number of good saves in the second period. Messi, oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Just when you think he's done everything, he comes up with something even more special to catch Alisson out and to make it 3-0.
His, I don't know, 650 goal career, sir?
Look at this play by Lionel Messi.
There is the goal. It is 4-2. Lionel Messi shows Luis Suarez how to do it. Luis Suarez day has scored. They've also had three or four other opportunities. And finally, Eibar with 10 men are opened up.
De Thiago, Thiago para Messi, el Barça oh. Buscando por dentro una superioridad, sigue lejos.
Said it so many times this season, he's the best on the planet, and that's one of the reasons why.
There's Mourinho. This time, he's the boss. And here's Messi. Away from two, three, four. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. How good is he? A near supernatural goal from Lionel Messi. He has wriggled and tiptoed his way to the gates of Wembley Stadium. He is just brilliant. Best player in the world, bar none.
Whilst there's a lot of players out there content with 1-0, keeping the ball, keeping possession, every time he's had it.
With Barcelona and Real Madrid, Athletic Bilbao have never been relegated from the Primera Division.
Something to be admired, I have to say.
Well, the thrill of Ronnie Stanford, look at this, Cameron. It's a brilliant run from Messi. Can he go all the way?
Side bang. Oh, he's just unbelievable.
Just looking away, get that. Just bring it down.
It's 2-0. It's Messi. He's scored against an English club now. It's Manchester United. And a crucial, crucial time with 20 minutes to go. Well, early in this build-up, you know, Cristiano Ronaldo and Patrice Evra make a great mess in it. Can't do that there. That's Fabregas. And it's Messi. And it's Messi. Barcelona get the goal inside that big 2 minutes. It's a massive goal because on the away goals rule it puts them in front in the time that they're just level on aggregate.
And he's in. Wants it back. He wants it back.
He lifts it up. Oh, the coup de grace. Goal, Argentina! Lionel Messi!
How do you describe magic? How do you describe this?
Iniesta. On to it now is Messi. Brilliantly done. Oh, it's glorious! Another one for the picture scrapbook.
And here he is again. Here he is again. That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class.
Nacho Messi jest polu karnym. Octon wyprawia ten Leo Messi. 23.
This could be
a moment of history. Messi. Oh! Absolutely astounding! Perfection. Brad Guzan beaten for a second time. And with that goal, Lionel Messi becomes Argentina's all-time leading scorer. 55 goals now for his country.
What a strike this is.
Here's Messi, chance for Barca, and this time it goes in. Leo Messi gives Football Club Barcelona the lead, and you have to say, it was absolutely no mistake. You can't give Barca too many chances. And this time,
little Messi into the area. Now they have to watch the steps. Oh!